So guess what? I want you to stay on the line because we're going to have a surprise guest. It may be someone that we all know, Mr. Andy Last. I'm going to call him up now.
What's going on, man? I got to turn your fucking show down. There
yeah.
we go.
Listeners who are calling in, please turn down your radio streams and then shut the fuck up.
Yeah. Tell the listeners to turn the fucking stream down. That makes sense.
We're callers.
So what's going on, everybody? Hi,
so,
Darthbuick.
Yeah, thank you. We're talking to Andy Last,
hey, Andy,
host of the Beyond Synth podcast. I'm talking over Josh talking over hello to Andy. And Andy is the host of the Beyond Synth podcast. And this week, Andy has had some physical troubles, some household structural problems. What's going on, Andy?
Well, Mike, I'm glad you asked. listen, man, my basement flooded, and this pisses me off because my computer is rendering video, so I can't really use it to do anything. And so I was like, today's the day I'm going to organize my robot costumes and put them in storage in the basement. Then all of a sudden, this fucking water starts like pouring in, and I'm like throwing cloths and trying to mop and shit. Anyway, it's fine now. We're having a lot of rain, is what's happening here.
So is that, I was going to ask you what the cause of all this was. It is just rain, like a lot of precipitation.
Yeah, man, it's totally God's tears. He's really sad about SoundCloud. And, you know, when,
okay, I'm glad you brought that up because I wasn't aware of this issue before you told me about it a few hours ago. And Mr. Darthbuick just brought it up as well. So can you tell fans what the deal is with SoundCloud currently right now?
Well, yeah, see, as a shareholder in SoundCloud, I was informed by a personal letter from the CEO of SoundCloud, whose name is CEO SoundCloud.
Oh, Jesus.
And his name is Alexander Leung.
Oh, right, Leung. It's the two of them, Leung and the other guy.
Yeah, he's got an LJ. He kind of looks like, I don't know, this picture that you bring up on Google, he might even be like half Asian or something. Anyway, he doesn't run a very good business. So now they're like losing money, and now I'm sitting there like, what the fuck am I going to do with all my stupid episodes? Because they're on SoundCloud now. So anyway, we're going to figure that out later. That's neither here nor there. I mean, to be
well,
honest
you know
with
what,
you
know what I heard? I heard that their responding statement to the newest information about the 50 days away until the fourth quarter, and then they run out of money, they came out with a statement that said, we are fully funded well into the fourth quarter. So that makes me feel like, I don't know, maybe they do have investors lined up. Maybe SoundCloud will still continue. I'm hopeful about it. You know, I'm not going to jump ship.
Yeah, like, I don't see it going down. Like, it seems weird if it would just stop one day. Because then they're going to lose even more money because then there's going to be a bunch of people, like, asking for a refund if they had, like I have a SoundCloud Pro account, right? So I would complain.
Yeah.
But I mean, I don't know, man. We'll see what happens. Like, it's, you know, there's other platforms to go to, I guess. I don't know.
So,
unless they sell the website to another company that will continue and that the owner will just keep on trying to, you know, squeeze every penny that he can get out of the last remnants.
You gotta make those shareholders happy, man. Those shareholders are some finicky sluts.
What's SoundCloud trading at right now?
That's a good question. Did I just say finicky sluts?
You did.
What kind of fucking combination of words is that?
That's the title of my next track.
And
I think that's something I would have cut that out of my own show. Anyways, listen, here's my opinions on what just happened.
No,
with this
I want
round.
You to shut the crack up. I want you to tell me what's coming up on your episode in just about 20 minutes. Why will fans want to tune in?
All right, so first of all, number one, it doesn't matter what you put on your hot dog. I put ketchup, I put mustard, even sometimes onion and bacon bits. I'll put whatever the fuck on it.
Yeah,
burgers,
I love that stuff.
I'm a classic burger guy, so I like mustard, ketchup, same thing.
I do want to tell the fans about the one time that you personally messaged me and told me that you made three burgers at home and you bought the Big Mac sauce that McDonald's is now bottling in Canada. And you put Big Mac sauce on three burgers and there was so much content that you just had a headache and you had to lay down. You made three burgers and had to lay down.
I did say that to you.
Yep.
Well, that's because it was true. That happened. I got carried away. I was like, well, I don't want to put this burger away. I made burgers, right? And I love burgers so much. I'm like a dog. You know how like dogs will just keep eating until they like fucking fall over and throw up?
Yeah, I got little guinea pigs that they would just eat until they just like have a headache and pass out. Just like you.
Yeah, so I'm exactly like I am the guinea pig of humans. Anyway, whatever. When it comes to burgers, I'll eat and I won't stop. I love them so much. Especially like if someone comes up with like a plate of sliders.
Oh, you know, that's and, like, my jam. Hell yeah, I love sliders.
Oh, man. I went to a buddy of mine's wedding a few months ago, and they were serving like the classiest sliders because it was at this nice place. But the sliders were so good, and they had like a sauce on them. And I was like, I really wanted to make them, but I couldn't find out the sauce. Anyway, on tonight's show, I got...
Yep, I was just gonna...
I know you so well, man. All right, listen. Tonight on the show is 80 Hawk.
Oh, right. That's cool. 80.
Yeah, no, he's a good guy, and I made a mistake, but I think I corrected it in the opening of the show because I talked to him, and I said, hey, you know, I've only had one other Irish guy on the show, which I said was Hauer, and then I completely forgot that Fempop is Irish. And for some reason, I remembered that I thought Fempop was Scottish for some reason. Anyway, so she's Irish, and
hey,
so
Andy.
I made a mistake.
Hey, Andy, can I say, I'm the coolest guy. I'm very connected. I just want to say that.
Yeah, it's you know how it is.
Actually, no, honestly, you're probably way more connected than I am because you do a lot of research and interviewing people, and that's why your show is the best chat show around. Synthwave, Outrun, anybody who makes that kind of music beyond synth is a place to figure out the behind the scenes of cool artists who make that stuff.
And if anyone wants to hear freestyle rap for 20 minutes in a row, they
that's
can tune
right.
into
Chicken Potuli.
Party 85. Yeah, man. No, it's good. And then we keep it 80s with Marco Merrick for a little bit. And yeah, man, same old.
Well, Andy Last, thank you for calling. Well, I called you Darthbuick. You have a really crazy fucking profile picture on Skype, and I'm scared.
Oh, yeah, thanks, yeah.
And do you have any questions for Andy Last at all?
Andy, no, I don't know when you're going to have me on the show.
That's a good one. Nobody ever asked me that question. It's crazy. It's like I made this list that I posted a picture of on Facebook just for fun because I never really talk about my personal opinion too much.
Yeah.
And yeah, and then the majority of the comments are usually just like, where's my music? And then one fucking Italian guy called me a, what the fuck was it? He called me like a Schlanz or something. And then then Vincenzo Salvia messages me and he's like, you know, that guy's insulting you in Italian. I'm like, what?
Oh, shit.
And then Vincenzo got my back because that dude was a dummy, man. He like he got all mad because I didn't play his music on my show. And then he unfriended me when I told him not to argue on my wall and calling me fucking Italian. What the hell was the word? Yeah, he called me a Strunz.
What the fuck is a Strunz?
Oh my
I'll
god!
I'll tell you right
he
now.
Called you that? Oh my
okay,
god!
Okay, here, let me read you a quick thing. I know you want to go, but this will be real fast. So,
yeah.
So Vincenzo messages me, and he's like, "Do you have a friend? You know this idiot?" And I'm like, "Yeah, he always sends me his music or whatever." And Vincenzo's like, "I don't like how he speaks with you. And since you are my friend, we must do something." He told Strunz, "It's Naples dialect equals shit." I know you are Canadian and you never fight with people. And then, anyway, so then I'm asking him what a Strunz is, and he's like, it could be offensive. I know him. He's a Strunz, a real Strunz. He put a lot of shit on everyone. Fucking Strunz. Anyway, so.
Is there anything like
tip.
Fucking Slunks?
Well, yeah, it sounds kind of like Slunks, actually. Yeah. And this is a tip, I guess, for anyone who even listens to your show, too. Here's an idea. If you want us to play your music on the show, it's probably a good idea to not keep spamming us with your music publicly, insult us, and like it's like, I don't know, like at what point someone thinks that's a good idea. Just like,
yeah.
Oh, fuck you then. Okay, I will play your music.
If we tell you to email a specific thing, just email it, and we got you, brother. We got you. It's okay. Like you don't gotta. You just gotta like.
I get to. Yeah, I get like over 20 hours of music like a month, and I usually just check my messages like once, like every 3 weeks to a month. Like I clear out the inbox, and so sometimes people will send me stuff, and I'll be like, "Yeah, I'm gonna check out your music," but that means I'm probably gonna listen to it in like a month when I go through it, and then I actually spend a whole like usually like a day or two just. going through all the stuff and then fucking...
And
we should outsource a secretary. We should outsource a secretary. We'll do that thing where, you know, you like pay some Indian person like in India, like $5 an hour, and they can be like your virtual like secretary.
All right.
And then she outsource your admin work.
Yeah.
I like
when
how we both laughed
like that,
about
it makes
that.
Makes me sound like an asshole.
All right. 4, 3, 2, 1. Shut your mouth. Shut your mouth. Shut your mouth. Okay. Check it out.
Okay.
Andy Last, thank you for telling us about. Wait, who's coming on? Atrey. You know, 80 Hawk.
80 Hawk, my friend.
All right, 80 Hawk. Thank you for calling in. And thank you, Darthbuick. Any last words before I shoot you?
No. Stay cool, guys. And thanks for having me, Mike. Andy, cheers, buddy. Tune in later.
Have a lovely Victoria evening.
Yes, thank you, sir.
On the beach. All right.
Cheerio.
Thanks, guys. I'll talk to you in a bit. Back to the music, Vox Populi.
Hi.
I cut him off.